Thank you for tuning in to the Wendy Inspire channel and for joining our Happy BME Village where everyone belongs. So no matter who you are, how you are, or what you are, you're safe here with us here in our Happy BME Village. All right, it is Special Thursday. Ooh, my throat. It's Special Thursday, October 2019. We are basically through the year of 2019, about to hit 2020. So today's Special Thursday nugget is going to be around forgiveness. And it's around forgiveness for yourself. I was having a conversation with someone the other day, and this person was sharing how they'd done some things that they weren't really proud of in their life, and that they were working really, really hard to help people and to donate their time and donate their services because they've done some not so great things in their past. And they were sharing how the things that they've done many, many, many years ago is weighing them down. And what I told them was, don't allow the new you to be penalized for the old you. If you've done things in your past that you're not so proud of, you acknowledge them, you made them right, you seek forgiveness, and you turn from those ways, and now you're a new person that no longer does those things. You are not the same person. Don't continue to allow the new person to pay the penalty for the old person, because you're not that person anymore. So allow yourself to be free. Allow yourself to be forgiven, because that is not you anymore. Give yourself a chance to focus on the new you. So that's what I shared. And I was actually glad that I had an opportunity to have that conversation, because that's a reminder to all of us, to me too, that, you know, you may have done something that you're not proud of. Now, this doesn't mean that we just justify our wrongdoings and we don't take responsibility and, you know, who cares? It just means like, hey, you know what? I'm really, really sorry. I turned my life around. I'm a new person, and I'm not gonna let that old person from all those years ago destroy the new me today. So that's our Special Thursday nugget for today. Our Special Thursday nugget is to just let yourself be free, forgive yourself. And if you are not that old person anymore, don't allow the new person to pay the cost for the old person, because you're a completely new person today. So thank you for tuning in. You definitely belong. Make sure you check out our playlist. We have natural hair care, where I talk about my locks. We have a kids corner, which is videos for children, encouragement for children. There's a couple of videos when dealing with the loss of a loved one. And if you have not already done so, make sure you subscribe to the Wendy Inspire channel. I'll see you next time. Have a good day. Bye.